memory sequence archived. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
I wanted out. I wanted my own life, to live my own way. Old. Where was I going? No idea. Just away. That's it. That was the plan. Not much of one. Never guessed what I was doing, because I didn't know what I was doing. I just walked right out. Someone realized I was gone. They shouted. I started running.
Desmond! Desmond!
just ran and ran and ran. All that training was finally worth something. It was so dark when I left. And the forest. Endless. I didn't dare take the roads. Mother, calling out, begging me to stay, but I wouldn't. I followed the hills down, until I hit a stream. I followed that to a river, and from the river to an old access road. Hours that day. The summer sun keeping me warm well into the evening. Found a clearing after dark. Fell asleep beneath the stars. Never had a quieter night. Not before or since. Walking, too scared to hitch a ride. What the hell was I doing? Lost in the Badlands for a day, felt like a week. Endless ocean of wrinkled earth. Can't believe a place could look so dead. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die here. Finally met some girls from Illinois. So bubbly, so kind. One day drive to Omaha, another to Chicago. Somewhere, someone said to me,
if you've got nothing, you go to New York. That way, if you leave with nothing, people don't ask why. And if you leave with something, you are one lucky son of a bitch.
So that's where I went. New York City. Into skyscrapers and subways. To filth and folly. Into the maddening crowds.
Sequence archived. Warning. Memory leak detected. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
Back to work when the sun goes down. Brooklyn JMZ into the city. Transferred Washington Square, down to the Triangle. Thank you. rising from below like the living dead, into the sun, the light shocking my eyes. Walking those 10 minutes between the subway and the bar always felt so good, but that feeling never lasted. Some days the city's a vampire. It steals all your best moments. They come and go in seconds and fade away. You end up remembering only the worst. Tending bar at Bad Weather. I just walked in and they handed me a shaker. Took me on for my ravishing looks. I think the owner had a little crush. My winning smile.
Hey, what's that drink you invented?
I laughed at my past, laughed at my family, joked about everything, even the end of the world.
And last time?
Shirley Templar?
Shirley Templar, what's in it?
The usual. I just had some gin.
Right on! Portos!
There was a big dream floating out there, and every night I saw people dreaming it. I don't know how they did it. It takes as much money to smile as to pay rent in this place. missed my family, the more I hated myself for it. I told myself I wanted a new family. I wanted to start over. Lights, action, bass drum. Mind-numbing. 124 beats per. Twice the speed of a beating heart. Conspiracy freaks. They live off the grid, in the woods.
Seriously?
God, they all look so good. Girls in their skirts, batting eyes, beads of sweat. Everyone was so beautiful in those flashing lights. I was a new man, born again, alone, but alive, trying to forget.
Come on!
Let go, Desmond. Just let it go. Forget it.
Memory sequence archived. Warning. Recursive idle state instability. Stack overflow imminent.
After 9 years of being away, my old bitterness was back. I was tired again. I didn't want to admit that moving forward might mean taking a step back. But the shine of the city had faded. The freedom I felt was hollow without old friends, without family. And then they came for me. Abstergo. They had been looking for me. I couldn't believe it. I spent half my life trying to forget everything my parents taught me. Everything I thought was a lie.
Desmond Miles?
Yeah, what's this about?
And suddenly, I wanted it all back. All that training. All that time. But I couldn't. Those days, they were gone.
Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sake!
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. You've got something my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
Bastards!
Thank you.
In a few short months, my life changed forever. I know my easiest days are behind me, but I don't want them back. Not now. My name is Desmond Miles, and I am an assassin. Assassin.